off. Well, that's how Enda Amore, the usually mild-mannered Enda Amore, seems to have snapped. Oh, my goodness.